Hi, CMS students. Today evening, I am planning to conduct a YouTube live with Padmanabhan sir. Due to some personal reasons, I can't able to conduct that live session. Sorry for the inconvenience. So, hope institute will inform what is the next step related to those students, those who didn't get their admit card. I hope it will be come tomorrow or day after tomorrow. That means before the last day of examination, institute will provide exact notification. As of my knowledge, I am just sharing. Then lot of technical issues faced by lot of students across India. So institute, we already informed the institute to take a consideration about that particular matter. Then hope everything will be informed by institute as early as possible related to these practical issues related with the home based students. Then those students who didn't get admit card, it will be taken up and it will be clarified by institute as early as possible. This is the only communication I want to share with you. Bye.